In fact, even the TV stars, if you ever see those things that TV stars or movie stars without makeup, oh my, y'all are a better looking group than all of Hollywood, I'll promise you. Some of them are frightening. But again, it's all an illusion. They airbrush it, they use computer things to make people look more beautiful, and yet that we are buying into what's not real and exchanging the truth of God for a lie. I believe we found that all the way back in the book of Genesis in the garden when Satan said, "Hath God said?" And Eve began to dialogue with him. She didn't run from that which was false, that which was hideous, but rather was drawn into what appeared beautiful in her understanding. Cease not from thine own understanding. Abandon your thoughts and turn your life over to Christ today. Let's pray. Father, we are humbled to see that in Proverbs, man has always wanted to get rich quick. Man has always wanted to get something at little or no cost, and we find that today in our culture everywhere we look. Father, help us to be wise and discerning. Help us to cease from our own understanding. And Lord, even things this morning in your word that might not even have rung true with us, and we thought, that just can't be right. Lord, let us be willing to see the totality of your word from Genesis to Revelation, how that you have provided a true and living way in Christ. Father, thank you that you have provided that way through Christ, that we might have eternal life through his death on the cross for our sins, his burial for 3 days and three nights, and his resurrection from the dead so that we can call upon him and be saved. If someone here does not know Christ, if they've never had the new birth, Lord, may today, this day in July 2012, be the day they are saved. Father, I thank you that you have provided opportunity for the gospel to be shared at camp. I pray, Lord, that this morning you'd speak through hearts, and we pray in Jesus' name, amen. Could we stand, and I'll be here at the front to receive anybody who has a spiritual decision. The Lord wants you to consider your ways. As Haggai said long ago, Haggai and the Word of God says this morning, consider your ways.
Hymn 305.
I have decided to follow Jesus. I have decided to follow Jesus. I have decided to follow Jesus. No turning back, no turning back. Though none go with me, I still will follow. Though none go with me, I still will follow. Though none go with me, I still will follow. No turning back, no turning back. My cross I'll carry till I see Jesus. My cross I'll carry till I see Jesus. My cross I'll carry till I see Jesus. No turning back, no turning back.
Amen. Thank you for your attention today. I know that God's got a lot to say to us in the book of Proverbs, and let's look forward tonight. Finance Committee, there's a meeting at 6:30 in the north building, or north end of the building, and then worship service at 7 tonight. Let's join hands across the sanctuary. We're glad that you've come to worship this morning. Youth camp, which